amazing artist. So today we are going to learn how to make this oil pastel landscape scenery. Now to make this, you need to keep your paper horizontally. I am using mixed media paper, but you can use any kind of paper that you want. The size also is your choice. I'll be using this brand of oil pastel, which is called TT, and it's easily available all over UAE in all the major supermarkets. I will also be using some color pencils, a pencil to trace my drawing in the beginning, and then a permanent marker. So grab your materials and let's begin.